drivers and automatize as much as possible. And the last part is more internal.